as a member of parliament, I'm convinced that freedom of the press, freedom of expression, and freedom for every single journalist, independence for journalists, is the precondition for good democratic development. All my judgments are based on the work, again and again, of journalists.